For the last two centuries, the world has dug up more and more fossil carbon, first as coal, then as oil, on top of this natural gas, and all of that carbon, when it is combusted, makes carbon dioxide, which piles up in the atmosphere. Every year, the world produces roughly 36 billion tons of CO2, so our project is to figure out ways of getting the carbon dioxide back out of the atmosphere.
Greensters is brought to you by Clearview Energy. Visit clearviewenergy.com to power your home with 100% renewable power today. Clearview Energy. Live green.
We've been funded by the Department of Energy with the federal government to construct a prototype-sized direct air capture device designed to remove carbon dioxide from the atmosphere, concentrate it, and then deliver it to an algae culture to support the photosynthetic needs of the algae.
When we're actively capturing, the panels are in a vertical position so the air can flow through it. And then when we want to harvest all of the gas that we've collected, all the CO2, we have to lower the panels, but the panels need to rotate to the horizontal so that mechanically the liquid can go up and fill and then drain.
I am looking at different parts of an air capture device, specifically air capture sorbent, the material that we are using to capture CO2, to see how much is it going to cost and what are the part of the technology that we can focus on to reduce cost.
And this is our technology. Trees can do it. If a tree stands in the wind, it collects CO2 and then with sunshine converts it into biomass. We are skipping the biomass part. We simply collect the CO2 and produce a pure stream of CO2. So we have artificial trees. They have artificial leaves. The wind blows over them, and as the wind blows over it, the CO2 sticks to the leaves, and they like CO2 when they are dry, and when they are wet, they give it back. We now have the CO2 and we can put it somewhere and store it safely and permanently. We can also use it again and recycle it, which is the other option. If you have lots of renewable energy, you can take that renewable energy and the ash of the combustion process and make fresh fuels.